Pompeii was an important city in ancient Rome. Once Vesuvius erupted and buried it in ash, it went undiscovered for 1700 years. So it gives us a look back in time that we had no idea what had been there.
So I sing the character of Poppaea, the title role, and Poppaea is, when we meet her, mistress to Emperor Nero, and her ambition is to become empress.
The Pompeii exhibition that we have at the St. Louis Science Center focuses on what a Pompeii citizen went through on an everyday basis, and then it takes you through a 4D theater experience that shows kind of the aftermath after the volcano erupted.
I thought the exhibit was amazing. I really liked how it progressed from seeing things kind of the way they would have been before the volcano erupted and kind of getting a flavor for everyday life and some really beautiful sculptures, things that looked almost brand new to me. I can't believe they survived such a disaster in such a beautiful state.
The exhibit includes 150 artifacts from the actual dig site of Pompeii. It includes 8 body casts from those who were recovered once they rediscovered the city. The exhibition really humanizes what happened in Pompeii in 79 AD.
Just knowing that she was a real person and to be able to see these things and it just brings her to life just a little bit more, and that, you know, these crazy stories about Nero and Poppaea and everything, that some of them were very real, even though they seemed so unbelievable. They were very real, and that she was a real person with real belongings and a real home and a real family and a real dog probably, and, you know, and then to see these casts of people and animals, and it just brings it to life just a little bit more.